quite an accomplishment, as you can see. Linda was tough. The gold is a little tougher. The gold students needed to maintain at least a 3.5 GPA for all of fourth grade and for the first three quarters of fifth grade. And they had to have scored at least one level 5 on the MCAT. Very, very, very tough to do. And so our list is a lot shorter for our gold award winners. We would like to recognize Courtney Gibbons. Jeremiah Cormier.